As you can see, I have no problem with female authority.
James, you're incorrigible.